All right, y'all, welcome back. I've been working on some shit, trying to make my shit look a little bit better, work a little bit smoother, you feel me? So appreciate y'all fucking with me, you feel me? We're going to go ahead and get into another last video. My audio was a little fucked up, so I hope it's good now, but we're going to go ahead and get into that yeet. I think I want to react to that Uzi, too, because I've been wanting to listen to it, and I haven't done it. Because I want to react to it. So I think we're going to do both. I wish I had a coin. I'll flip. See which one we're going to do first. Uzi, though, I heard one of the songs on that tape before when it leaked. So let's go ahead. We're going to do Yeet. All right. Hold on, y'all. I'm going to go ahead and open my shit up. Pause. I'm cutting that. But yeah. Waiting for this shit to open. I got the Anything Is Possible shirt on, but I'm done. I'm taking a break from hard liquor this month. I ain't drunk no hard liquor. So, I got some wine in here, though, but I'm taking a break from hard liquor this month. Y'all know how I go, man. Damn, my shit take forever to load. I mean, this Google Chrome taking forever to open. Y'all just bear with me. I'll probably cut all this shit out anyways, but I got the headphones on so that I'm not screaming in y'all ear and shit, but I do know the audio was hella low last time, so we're gonna get that shit right for sure. I really hope to my scenes don't be moving slow and shit. I hope it don't be none of that, you feel me? I think this shit's starting to open up now, so let's get it. I'm not live on Twitch because I'm not going to do these on stream, but I'm going to stream soon too. I'm going to have all my shit down at the bottom of the video playing the whole time. So y'all going to be able to see it. You feel me? Y'all going to be able to know what it is. Appreciate everybody that's got like 20 subscribers on this channel. I wasn't even trying. At first, it was just another YouTube channel I made. I mean, I guess everybody want every channel they make to blow up, but yeah, no, I was just making some shit. And y'all fucking with me, so I'm going to keep trying to post shit. I need y'all to drop down in the comments and shit, too, for me, though. Some shit y'all want to see, or if you're on my page and you stumble by some shit, however it go, you feel me? This is probably more shit I'm going to cut, though, too. I'm going to leave that little speech in there, though. But, all right, y'all. Let's get back to the main shit we were supposed to be doing. Damn, is his shit, why is his shit Yeet Music, but everybody else shit is? Alright. What's his new album called? Is that Out The Way song on there? If so, I want to go watch that first, but nah. Let's get it.
Is that your knitting needle?
It's not what you think.
Hold on. After this ad.
You should help me out.
Hold on, wait. Oh, I was already listening to this? I promise I'm not cheating y'all. But, all right, we're listening to Yeet, Life. That's the album I believe is Life. This first song is Flawless with Uzi. Let's get it, y'all. We're going to run through the whole thing. Got 12 tracks, so not going to be too long of a video, but let's go ahead and do it. After this, too, though, ironically, which is crazy, we're going to do that, I think, Red and White, that Uzi EP. I think it's called Red and White, but we're going to do that next. Let's get it. Y'all let me know, comment, like, subscribe, and all that shit. But comment and let me know some shit y'all want me to react to. We're going to do the whole album, though. So I'll probably skip through, probably cut some of this video up a little bit. But we're going to listen to the whole thing.
I hear thugging my boy.
I mean, money changed to me.
Shit, 65, you heard me?
What your money is you?
I mean, I walk to the money. You know what I'm saying? Money on my wife.
Let's see it.
Money on my phone, that mean I talk to the money. Money on my chain, that mean the money hang with me. Money on my hat, that mean money on my mind. Money on my Kool-Aid,
you know what I mean?
That mean my money sweet.
Oh, yo, G, what is on your all shade, bro?
Shades, that mean I see the money, you heard? I just thugging, you feel me, just chilling. 65
money chains on my dick. Long intro. Long intro. All right. For sure. That's the intro. I'm not going to skip it. There you go. I fuck with you, man. That's my nigga. Should have put Lucky on this. Not like the, I mean, mixed with the vibe too, but because it's called Flawless. I should have put Lucky on this. I would have put Uzi on this too, though. Body this shit. I would have been happy with this Uzi verse. I would have been extremely happy with this. That nigga Uzi body this shit. That shit's cold. I think that's a dub. We can skip to the next one. That's a dub. That shit cold. Come on, man, with the ads. I feel them, though. They got to get their papers. Let them get their papers and their money because they need it. I don't give a fuck. All right. Hey. Who else? This beat was cold, too. Hold on. Hey. Okay. Okay, it's a little boring. Come on, let's get it. Start spinning some bars or something. There you go. This song is kind of cold, though. What is he saying though right there? Yeah, you up off X though. I can hear that down. Oh, me. Okay, I feel you. You up all night because you up off. Hey. What else? What else? That, hey, that nigga Yeet is crazy, bro. His music is cold. His niggas can't. Hey, this that shout out that Dutch Bros too. You feel me? With the wine though. That shit is cold. Hey, no, you be talking crazy to people though. Like, if you really listen to what he be saying, when you can understand him, he be talking crazy to people. I'm not gonna lie, I seen a status the other day, and it was like ESTG and Babyface Ray really be talking to people like they disgusted that they broke or something like that, or they can't believe niggas still broke or something. That's how you be talking too, for real though. Shit's cold. I think that's a dub too. Yeah, it's a dub. This the one with the Cole Bennett video. Should we just go watch the video? Let's go watch the video, y'all. And then I'll probably cut this as a clip too. It's out the way. Let's see it, y'all. Y'all want me to full screen it?
Born without borders. Tecate Alta. Cerveza Suprema. Low calories, low carbs.
They're going to make sure they try to get these ads in here, huh? Bet I cut this motherfucker out. Bet I do. No, I'm going to keep it now because I started talking over it. What else? I can't wait till my videos get cold like this. I'm not even a straight videographer, but this nigga cold too cold, man. What else? This song is cold too. What else? Hey. Hold on, y'all. That shit is cold. I'm gonna leave that in there too, because I definitely wanted to turn that up. Hey. Oh, maybe a little too loud now. Y'all can't hear me. Hey, hey, this shit is cold. This video is crazy too. It reminds me of Note. Hey. Don't really know exactly what he's saying. Like, I can't spot out my favorite bar, but this shit is crazy. I think I want to do this beat. Hey. Yeah, I'm definitely redoing this beat. And then my rapper homies wanna hop on this with me, just let me know. This shit is crazy. This video is crazy too. They just told him to stand right there and rap this shit. That shit is cold. Yeah, that shit's definitely crazy. Oh shit. Damn. My bad, Joe. That shit is cold. Cole, you already know. That nigga's his ideas is out of this world. If y'all haven't watched, oh shit, hold the fuck on. Y'all doing too much. If y'all haven't watched Cole Bennett's TED Talk already, that shit crazy. Y'all gotta go watch that shit.
We know nothing feels better than doing things yourself.
I mean, he tells that story on damn near everywhere because people ask him, but nigga really crazy. I'm gonna build my flashy sounds up to something crazy too. Shout out my guys. What it feel like? Let's see.
Penny X.
This beat is crazy. This gotta have Travis on it. This beat is good. Okay, no, this nigga's album was so far. This shit is cold. What is number 4 out of 12? That's a quarter of it, right? No, my bad. That's a third of it. Hey. This shit. This is my favorite song on this so far. Hey. This shit's crazy, bro. This is the best song on here by far so far. This is the best song right now. What it feel like is the best song on here so far. At least playing it straight through. I mean, I don't know if there's been no skips yet. I wouldn't have skipped none of those yet. Maybe. Was I about to skip it? This is the best song on here so far. Let's get it. What do you say? That's my new favorite dance. I don't know what it is, but. Why they all trying to be inside my business? I'm taking down to give me that bread. I don't give a fuck what they say, you a boy or a girl, you get left on red. This shit is crazy. I like this song, man. This shit is cold. And he was rapping that shit with his chest. Y'all can't even say he wasn't. What's on the next? Got it all? Man, let's get it. This shit is a duh. This nigga beat selection has never, it's undeniable for sure. He's always had crazy ass beats. Hey. I had to talk before I had to girl's little bitch had to flip that ball. For what they said about me, they don't know nothing, they don't know it, bitch. Moving these ass for sure. Hey, this shit is cold. They said we ran it up, we touch a million, but we touch a billion, bitch. I don't know nothing, I don't know nobody, I'm on nothing, bitch. I'm on the boot of the crack of the gang, it is saying the boot of a bitch. I heard the kids trying to okay. Stop me, 2 million, bitch. I heard they try to call God, bitch, I work with the devil. This is okay. I let them feel my skills, bitch, I've been working with the devil. What else? Why is that talking like that? Start talking like he was creeping up on somebody. Like, hey. What else? It's just cold. I like it. It ain't hella crazy. It's not better than that. What it feel like? What do you say? What else? What else? Nah, this shit was cold. That what it feel like though is the coldest shit going right now. Well, on this album. No, y'all don't do that. I mean, it's up there with some songs, but not all the songs out right now. But on this album, oh yeah, oh yeah, that what it feel like. What is that? Hey, no, maybe. Maybe. On the phone, I did when Billy dub in every time. Tax, yeah. Came in there, Billy with five. Okay, baby, hold on. Yeah, they gon' copy my train, they gon' copy my side, they gon' copy the guy. Are we gon' give me more money, more money, more money? Is this money gone? I better creep in the sky. Glad I waited. Let's see it though. Hey, this beat was crazy. It broke down wild. What else? I've been swerving on the earth. Diamonds in my pinky, get the diamonds on my hair. Don't know why I did this shit, just heard it in our dirt. I probably shook the camera when I did that. This song's pretty cold. I don't know if it's still not better than what it feel like. This song cold though. It's about to switch back. Oh, it didn't. He a rock star on this album. How you hearing back? That's it, go. That's it, go. What else? This song is kind of tight. It gotta grow on you though, but that song kind of tight. You gotta have an appreciation for all music too. I mean, like, and when I say that, I mean, like, there's a difference between somebody being hella cold at rapping, like, lyrically, somebody got a good-ass ear for music, somebody got crazy-ass melodies, like, the beat, sometimes, it, like, that beat selection, though, that'll get you there sometimes, and this beat was wild. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go on the crank. Let's see it. My bad, all that loudness in the back. I'm telling y'all, man, my last video was hella low. Any tech heads that come across this video, y'all help a nigga out, man. Help me get this shit straight. Help me get this shit straight. Help me get this. Let's see. Damn. This is being crazy. What else? Hey, this song is. Hold on. You're turning this up and running this back. This shit is crazy. I like this, Yeet, man. You cold for this shit. Let me get this shit up out of here, too, man. OCD shit. Don't worry about it. I mean, I got OCD sometimes. It's like. Whoa. This shit is cold. Hey. What else? He put up in a tank? No, you ain't pull up in no tank, bro. I just put him on the plane.
Hey.
Just a second. This song is cold. Hey. What else? What else? This shit is. Hey, this is definitely number two. I want to buy me the years, little bitch. You don't know how to steer. Look at my face. Yeah, you don't see no fear. I already test like 15 mil this year. Do a little out of care. Okay. Yeah, that's crazy. Wait, hold on. We're going to do a moment of silence for that. That's crazy. 15 mil this year, bro. This nigga just blew up last year. This year. During COVID, after COVID. That's crazy. You made 15 M's this year. Y'all don't even want to ask me how many M's I made. We all gonna be crying in this bitch. Suck on the bottom of my ball set. Bitch do a little like I care. Hey. I know I was gonna win. Yeah. Bitch do a little like this shit is cold, bro. I'm gonna set it to speed. Bitch, I'll give no fucks, bitch, for be alright. Feel like they say. Bitch, you don't know I was there. I had a sacrifice. Hold on. You know, like, not fair. I just put a bit of tank. Hey. I'm giggling like crying. This shit is cold. I gave a song like this to Ron So Cold. Might be a little bit more turned up though. And I got a little bit more sounds in it. Like less than. Because this is like hella drum heavy. My shit is drum heavy too. But it got like a crazy sound in it. It's like. Shout out my nigga. Gang always called me Twin. But shout out Gang. My nigga Ron So Cold, man. That nigga dropping soon. That shit gonna be some crazy shit, man. That nigga got some shit to talk to y'all about, man. But yeah, that's coming out on my next project too, the shit with me and him. But it kind of give me this type of vibe. This beat is crazy. I wish I made this. I wish this was my song. Hey. What else? Hey, this song is cold. I gotta skip this, man. This song's too cold. This is number two for sure. I don't think it's better than What It Feel Like, but it's number two for sure. I think I'm gonna add the top three at the end. Let's see talk, man. I'm gonna see if the last one was Crank. What It Feel Like is number one, Crank is number two. Let me turn this down, my bad. Dang. Oh, they was turning up. Oh, this. What is that? A trophy? What is that?
All we do is to go number one. And I just brought in some ears, little bitches, the first of the month.
What else?
Round, I'm in the game, little bitch, I'm a chair of the city, I'm afraid of the sun. I went and paid in the bands, I switched shit up. I wanted it, no matter none. Hold on, my family, my coat, my brother, my slime, my twins, and my mom.
This song don't count, though.
I'm saying I don't listen to it, I don't want to hear about none. And I woke up to our ear, but I'm right, so yeah, what they calling them up.
What are you doing right now? Nah, this song no count, bro. That shit cold, though. You hear him in the back, too, with the Future shit? Future the only nigga I heard doing that shit before. This shit was cold. I'm out of breath, y'all. I was doing that damn dance. Hey, that shit is, that's my shit, though, because this is my shit, too. Come on, though. Let's go ahead. We got three more after this. Moving on to the next video. This song's pretty cold. I can turn this up, though, I think. This song's pretty cool. Neither of those is, I mean, Talk is that shit. Even that's not better though than What It Feel Like and Crank. What else? Yeah, this song was cold. I like this beat too. This shit's pretty cold. Maybe it is better like this, huh? Hey. This shit's cold. Never mind. This shit's pretty cold. Definitely not colder than the other songs I named, though. That shit's cold. Hey. I think that's a dub, y'all. That's why I'm not making too long of a video. But you feel me? That shit's definitely cold. He definitely did his thing on this shit for sure. Let's see what System talking about. Oh, no, this shit sound cold. He should have put Nav on this shit. Why you ain't put Nav on this shit, bro? Oh, maybe Nav is on this shit. No, I don't think he is, but I wish he was. Hey. What else? What else? My nigga let Khan make music like this. When he drop, y'all gonna be like, God damn. On me. I can't wait till he drop. Y'all gonna be like, God damn. Yeah. It's like music like this. Don't sound like Yeet, but it's like this. What else? This song was cold. This song was a strong way to end the tape or the album. What else? I'm telling y'all, my nigga Lil Khan make music like this. That shit gonna be crazy when his album drop. Y'all better fuck with it. Hey. What else?
Man, turn red, did it by the bus. Yeah, I ain't never give a fuck about the bus. Everybody sitting outside, we won't catch you. Like, we don't lurk in the night. Yeah, the portable dudes to the white with the one in the red for the foot of my Sprite. All of my diamond ain't shining, got new check from Ellie, don't take them in sight. Every time I pull up on them, just look at my dick like this shit was a prize.
Hey. This shit was cold. I think this is one of the only few ones, too, that we listened to all the way through. I think this is, like, the second or the third one. System was cold. I don't know if I... That may be number three. We're going to see if Holy One or Killing Him is better, but System may be number three.
This is not the future.
Maybe this Come On, too. Reality. Oh, no. Them Lake other ones was cold. Lows. Lake Mead. Shout out Las Vegas, baby. You feel me? Let's get it, though. This may be number three, how it sounded. Oh, this beat sound crazy. I think this is number three, y'all. I think we found it. I think we... Oh, no. This is gold. This may be number two. Nah, this is for sure. Damn, better than Crank. Oh, this is mid. Hey, this song is cold. This may be number two, bro. This may be number two. Hold on, let me run this back just a little bit. Should I run back in the beginning? Fuck it, let's run back in the beginning. This shit cold.
Yo, Luka, where you at?
You mean Luka Doncic? Well, that's what made this beat. This song truly showcases how Yeet sound is evolving on me, though. Yeah, that's one of the hardest beats. This beat is crazy. I gotta stop. I can't read the comments. It's gonna make me biased. They're gonna be pointing out shit. This shit is cold. This may be number one. But I got a top three for sure right now. Let me listen to it, y'all. My bad.
Come back to this crib and I got plenty of guns. Come back to this crib, secure to kill your worst.
Damn, this shit is cold.
Every day we will keep months. I got my ties at the country. I got my ties in it. I just pulled up in that belly and they got progress in it. We can cut that little shit up, whip it up 50 minutes. I ain't talking about no kitchen, kill on 60 minutes. You ain't fucking with the boss, see you kid diminishing. You ain't fucking with the cost, you ain't penitentiary. Break it, baby, holy one, we some guns, holy ones. Holy Phil, holy Gus, Leon Gus, triple Gus, keep it up, double Dutch.
This song is cold as fuck. Like, sonically, this song is crazy. This may be number one. We're gonna... I'm gonna find out at the end.
Can't do no more unless cause I'm the one now. Yeah, always looking behind my back like I got one eye.
Bro.
Bitch, I'm paranoid as fuck. Like, bitch, why wouldn't I be? I would not be. I explain all along. Bitch, I pull up a smash. Swing on me. I can't even trust nobody. They don't trust no one. Get your way. Pull up and get your butt.
This song is crazy. I don't know what he's really saying, though, but this song is crazy. He be saying this shit, though. He be talking his shit sometimes, and sometimes he be doing the mumbling melodies. This song is crazy, though. I'm glad I heard this song. Maybe this is number one.
Come back to this crib and I got plenty of guns. Come back to this crib, secure to kill you once.
Damn. Just a dub, y'all. I gotta hear the last song so I can go back through and find out which one is the coldest. My bad.
I just pulled up in that belly and they got frog eyes in it. We can cut that little shit up, whip it up 50 minutes. I ain't talking about no kitchen killing.
That song is cold. I gotta. After that, we're gonna see. That's top three, though, for sure. They, them all three. That, Crank, and What It Feel Like.
Good morning, America.
We're gonna see what the rest.
Hello?
Damn, this shit suck. This shit cold too.
Them drugs is killing them.
I mean, make it relatable first. I feel that too.
We drinking that dirty, we come from that dirty stuff.
That's a fact. This song is good too. Sonically, this is a good ass song. And y'all can't hear the headphones like I'm hearing it unless y'all got headphones on, but it sounds crazy. This song is cold. This probably top four, top five for sure. I should make a top five, but I'm making a top three. This top five for sure though. Damn, y'all, hold on. Hello?
Can you open the door?
Yeah, my bad. I got headphones on. I'm shooting this shit. Hold on, y'all. I'm still recording right now. Can you wait at least until I finish this? Just this one. I won't do Uzis right now. Can't have you in the back playing the game? I mean, I can for the next one. But you're just about to turn the game on. It's going to be hella loud. Can you, like, turn it down?
Yeah,
you
don't have to
turn it down. Okay. But you're going to ask me to hand everything to you and all this shit. I'm still recording. It's still recording right now. I can hear me and you. I mean, I guess now I can play it out loud though on the speakers, because before it was just playing in my head. Come here. Should I stop recording?